there's a new personal computer from Commodore, with a third more built-in memory than the Apple II, at half the cost. The Commodore 64.